The most important component of the nail drill is the handpiece. The next one is the controller that drives the handpiece. All of our nail drills are for professional use, so you should familiarize yourself with the basic procedures for nail drilling. The most common reason for malfunction is that dust enters the handpiece. Therefore, be sure to keep the test burr inserted. In the event of a fall or heavy impact on the floor during use, internal parts may be damaged, resulting in loud noise and vibration, or failure to operate. When using nail drill, be careful of external impact. If you feel any abnormality during use, please leave your good to repair center immediately. If it is necessary to reverse the direction, please set the rotation speed to zero and then set the direction change button. A sudden change of direction during operation can damage the handpiece drill. This is how we can use the nail drill for a long time.